0 people in chat. Perfect. We can play a game.
So sure it's live here. There's lag in here.
What you should do, you should message on your Facebook and say that we're live, Ron. Get all your millions of followers on here.
And millions of followers?
Mm-hmm.
I'm still not trying to lie on me.
Your phone sucks.
Yeah.
Thanks for making.
Prove it.
What?
Go to Twitch. What? Yeah, that doesn't tell me anything. Oh, wait a minute. I just got an alert. It says Zach. Zackage is live.
With Ron Hallett.
You spelled my name wrong.
Damn it.
Damn it. What's my name? Restart the stream.
L2T2.
L2T2.
Is that better?
Sounds better.
We've only missed 2 frames so far.
Well, you're wired. Jesus, I hope you're not missing any
frames. No, rendering lag.
Oh, okay.
Once I finish building my desktop, we could have used that.
Mm-hmm.
But we can't yet.
So we are live.
We are.
Can't see us, but you can see Johnny. This is Johnny Mnemonic. Zach's latest game.
Is it?
He buys so many.
Second
he,
latest.
Second?
Was it? I bought Blackout.
Oh, okay.
My latest working game.
So, Zach, tell us. What have you had to do to this so far?
I tore it down. I rebuilt the power supply. I rebuilt the pop-up mix, they were all broken. Rebuilt the flippers, they were broken. Put LEDs in the GI.
Did you put those sleeves there?
No.
Oh, okay. It says colored sleeves that you hate.
Yeah, they're already in there.
Mm.
I didn't bother replacing them because they're stuck on.
What's wrong with the hand, though? I don't see the hand. Where's your hand?
They took the glove off. It's the raw hand now.
Yeah, it's the raw hand. Actually, yeah. Where's the glove? The glove is no longer there. It's just the hand.
Yep. Just the hand.
So what are your views on the hand mech itself?
It's the glove. It's the best part of the game.
It's the best part of the game. How do you rank it as far as mechs you've ever worked on?
I haven't worked on it yet because I'm scared.
Okay. It's complexity. How complex a mech is this thing?
Too complex.
Too complex. Too complex for commercial use. As you see by the error that's stuck up on the DMD. We're ignoring that.
It seems to be able to account for that error.
Yeah, and the game will occasionally reset. We're ignoring that too.
Yep.
So just pay attention to the speed. Because
and the hand.
Yeah, because this game is fast. Like, obscenely fast.
Almost as fast as it should be. I want a bit faster.
What? Do you want stuff just to break?
Yeah.
Entrance code accepted.
So what are you going to do, Ron?
Access granted.
Well, I am just going to go for multi-ball. Zach can explain what he's going to go for when he's out, but I am just going to go for plain old multi-ball.
I'll go for multi-ball too, if you want.
Skill shot complete.
Immediate screw job.
Shoot again!
NAS cure mode enabled. Go for the center lane.
Yeah. Cure.
was right at the left of the slingshot. Is this something you like?
That's just how it happened.
Sound. We're testing a new snowball mic.
Yeah, to improve. Compliments of Ron Hell of the Snowball Podcast. I've heard he's an alright guy.
Happy birthday, Zach.
Oh my god. Or spinner should give it to you.
god.
Dirt.
Snatch back your brain, zombie.
Waste team telling us what to do.
Over here.
Oh, look at that!
Labels all nine positions of what jackpot they give you.
I literally never even bothered with that. Well, that was a bad choice on my part.
Yeah.
What's kind of the best choice? I would think anything that's the ramps. He's gonna show me how it's done. I don't think he's locked anything.
Shots. Load data glove with flipper buttons. Load speed. Maybe these
creep if they hit them. If they go tactical, go groove.
Go groove. I am groove.
Ice T, the man who wrote a song called Cop Killer, and has made a good portion of his career playing a cop on TV. Zach is way better at snarfing.
Not a snarf champion.
He is a snarfer.
Snarf! Come on.
That should be a double snarf bonus or something. This, one more. Two, one! Oh! He'll pass me on video modes. Pinball! Snarf! Snarf! Wow, he kind of just gave up in the corner there.
Almost
cowered in fear.
I've never beaten level 3 yet.
Ah.
Player 1 is up.
Yeah,
alright. Skill shot. I want to get a flip. Yes.
Come on, make the shot.
Yeah. It was lit, and I hit the right orbit immediately.
Started it
that
we always drain
and drain. So that should be 3.
skill shot complete.
It's either right ramp combo or right combo. Or you can use a strike, which also ramp combo game can cancel it out. So we're trying for the right way instead.
Snatch back your brain, zombie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Double cheese, anchovies. Let's go, take some shots.
Yeah. Yeah. Leave me alone.
Damn game.
I don't even know if that's like a mechanical issue or a code thing that we're not understanding.
Hey. And there's the reset, folks.
During the bonus count, we're definitely not related to like anything else.
Audio's better than you can hear us talk. Are you sure about that?
Entrance code accepted.
So whoever resets the game gets the victory, I believe is the goal. Okay. I'm at 2-0.
Jet bunkers.
That one
gave me
one.
Yeah. That one probably would too.
Nope.
I did. So we're already close to Spinner Millions here.
Warning. Shoot the center.
I'll have it win the game over soon. That'll be the next thing.
Upload mode enabled. Shoot for the white triangles.
Alright, here we go.
Click 3 frames off the TV, any 3.
Mnemonic recovery.
Mnemonic recovery.
Still tells us. Normally during Yakuza Strike, the spinner is not lit.
Load a ball.
So
when
we
played
before and we had it lit, that means
player two
was active.
Player 2 is up.
That's how you fail.
It must take a base value on the spinner wheel.
Oh.
That's why I got 30
Player
spins.
2 is up. Skill shot complete.
Give me a fork, please. Thank you.
Center lane is lit.
The spinner down. Cool maneuvering. I mean, no one makes draining look as good.
Player one is up.
Now, how do you get that relit, Zach? Or are you screwed for the rest of the game?
I have to get through the other five now. But I'm like in my 15 million for pop rocking right now. Brandon Z. I think the spinner would be 15 million for spin right now.
Switches. Oh, you are killing that spinner. 7, 6, 5, 4. It's Liam's time.
Nice shot.
Thank you.
10x double.
200 million.
Load up 3 in a row.
What are you doing?
I'm making a long distance phone call. If they go technical,
oh.
Go crew.
Okay. Not this again.
Yeah.
Scarf!
You're dead. No.
Yes.
No.
Wow. I got some separation on him, man. Which one's inky? Which one's blinky? Oh! Oh! Snarf gave you the finger at the end.
Player 2 is up.
We should mod Metro joystick onto this.
Yeah.
That would help me. That'd be great. Alright. We can just buy like a full pack of really beaten up lockdown bars and drill holes.
Fix that.
Those ball.
Oh.
I mean, it's a micro switch spinner, so like it's gonna suck no matter what.
There's things you can do. You'll see on Deadpool. Or my TNA. Watch, look at my TNA. That's also micro switch. It's pretty damn good. Cause it's like a one piece unit, right? Like, the bracket,
yep.
And then the micro switch on it.
I
yeah.
So.
Yeah. You just screw with the arm so it doesn't touch the arm to the very end.
Oh, I'm sorry, I like that very much.
So the least amount of resistance, if the resistance is only at the very end, that's the best you can do with a micro switch one. But it's still. Alright. Back to regular play. Actually, you're going to try to, like,
excellent.
Do modes.
Entrance
and
code accepted.
I got points. I didn't do it.
Skill shot complete.
She some of the moments and stuff.
Download
mode
activated.
I think so.
I don't know.
Go for the left loop.
Max power.
Yep.
And I got stuff better than
this. No, there's nothing better than Teflon Super Loop.
That's better.
Okay, what's better?
I don't know.
I don't know, but I have.
It's an unmarked syringe.
It's in an unmarked syringe. I don't want to know anymore.
That's what I put on Alien Star. That thing gets like 70 spins sometimes.
Oh yeah, you can do both sides.
Welcome to Crazy Bob's.
How do you like it, Crazy Bob's?
The third center is the
left ramp, right ramp. That's what I want.
Go for Crazy Bob's.
Yes, I'm not shooting for fun. I'm shooting to beat Zach.
Go up the middle.
Shoot this trap shot.
No, this is not starting.
In the pyramid. In the pyramid.
As soon as you're strobing, I knew it was starting. Shot between the two shots. This man, the sweetest payback time type ramp.
No
and it's not even my secret.
Shot complete.
But it's an homage to secret. Remember that.
Access code 2 enabled. Shoot to the right.
Keanu Reeves. No! That means I can't put it there?
Yep.
You suck. That's not fair.
Give me your ball.
Who are all these people?
Yeah, who are they?
Who are all these people?
I legitimately don't know.
Voice actors. Who are they? Fix it.
Who are all these people?
It's upside down right now.
Player one is up.
So is that the total? So these are the modes. There's five modes.
Let's go to Crazy Bob's.
I'm trying to get
tentacle go crude.
Okay. Snarf you. Snarf. No snarfs like me. No. I'm not gonna.
No one starts at casting.
This will kick the friggin' buttons down.
Get ready for multi-ball. Multi-ball. Jackpot.
He's loving the freebie jackpot. Later.
Crazy Bob.
I didn't give you this
to me.
Luckily.
Player 2. tic tac twist. Watch all these jackpots happen.
Prepare for multi ball.
Watch it.
Multi ball. Jackpot. Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Literally the only
jackpot.
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 It's literally only two balls. The impersonator and the piano
impersonator. Right move is lit.
Also checking my work email.
Player one is up.
Thank you. Thank you. That was a close game.
Yeah, the knocker works.
Oh, yeah.
Very close, yeah.
And by close, I mean not close. So what's the count now? Do like the IPA 4 out of 7.
We wonder.
We can simulate the IPA, so if it ends up like 3-3, then what, we have to play a 2 out of 3.
Yep. All in one game. Just like IPA. That's sarcasm.
Ah, sarcasm, yes. Come on.
Apple. You don't need
Apple,
help.
Apple, yeah, help. Help. Apples aren't allowed in my home. Get out of here. I know, Anal.
Entrance code accepted. Access skill shot complete.
Yeah.
pulled out the network cable. Can we possibly put all three
in the same
place by the end of the player two with the balls in between? Left loop and spinner. Look like, do I get double jackpots or do I have to hit twice? I'm curious.
Multi-ball.
Thank you.
31. Just to get more practice.
Yeah, we might play this game again. No.
Yeah, you might play me again.
Johnny.
You might play this game again.
Access code 2 activated.
Right. Millions
and the blue mode. Got to get through this crowd. Who are these people? Who are all these people?
Test it.
Test it how?
Meter.
What do you think it is?
What's your bet?
117. The excitement of testing. Voltage. Zach can fit in there.
I probably should just crawled under. We're gonna have to pull the game. Aim off.
Nope.
No? Are you just gonna do the other outlet?
Nope.
Oh. Oh boy. Yeah, be careful. Yeah, you're gonna pull that out and the whole thing will fall.
Exciting stream action.
Exciting stream action. Okay. I'm at a loss. Exactly, contortionist.
Yep.
I knocked over the nose one.
I did no such thing.
Entrance code accepted.
What about your Ethernet cable?
Skill right. Shot complete. NAS cure mode activated. Shoot a center lane. Load sphere. Super loops enabled. Warning.
Go to Crazy Bob's.
Try another shot.
Access code 1 enabled.
Go for the ramp.
Channel 42 presents Captain Courageous Saves the Day.
Player 2 is up.
Zombie.
Uh-oh. I can go anywhere. I'm hitting the action button. Thank you, Stern.
Don't give up now.
NAS cure mode enabled. Center lane is lit.
Special to get your second multiball.
I didn't get the first one.
Oh.
And when I hit him, he even said, like, with three in a row. It's telling me to lock three in a row, but there's no green light.
Because you're in a mode.
Yeah. Some of the modes, it lets you lock both.
Every mode but that one, yeah.
The banner doesn't let you lock the third one.
That's awesome. Mode 7, does that mean I win?
Yeah, you win. Yeah. Congrats, Zach. You're a master at Johnny Bottom. That's it. We might be back later.
Maybe.
Maybe we'll even have a third person. Who knows?
Who knows? Alright, see you.
Bye.
Bye.